open that gate. Guess this is nothing. What the? Where'd it come from? Where is it coming from? Guess it was just a scare. But now there's fog. Why is there fog suddenly here? Pick up. Just another piece of wood. It's probably gonna break soon, though. Information. I'm gonna get you back outside, I think. The fuck? Where is it? Where is it coming through? Where is it? What the hell? Somebody's dedicating songs to me? Where's that? It's coming from. There it is.
Off the road, somewhere I don't know. So with you, it's gonna blow.
Actually, I think I heard that, maybe this is one of the songs that was, voiced by, or the vocals for it is done by Mary Elizabeth McGlynn, I think that was her name. I think I heard it, she does like two songs in here, provides the vocals for her. I just wanted to touch it in case you get like a trophy for it or something, you know, for touching a certain amount of radios, for being a radio groper. Whoa. What was that? What is that? What do we got here? It's the map. Wow, it's a really, really big area. It's like the game is about to really open up. What is this? It's a candlestick. Candlestick holder. Escape from Silent Hill. Alright, we're outside again. Alright. gonna go down there yet. Let's see what's up around here. If there's anything. Nah, you can't really even see through the fog. Okay. What the? Going off the rails? What is that for? Guess that was the end of the chapter. It came really late or something. Oh, a parking lot. Let's see, you got another wrench. I'll keep the candlestick for now. Can I break? Wow. It's nice, nice reinforced glass. I didn't know pickup. I've been in the prison so long. I didn't know pickup trucks. We now all had them. Standard, really nice. Oh, there's an axe. Okay, I'll use this instead. Cut through there. There's the frame rate. Alright, let's chop. Let's whistle while we work. I can't whistle, so. Ah, the locker. The locker. Here we go. I actually do have a code for this. Since I ordered from Amazon, I'm gonna have to go get that code though and find out what it is, because this is actually gonna be a weapon locker, I believe. So we'll get it, see what kind of weapon we get. So I'll just have to pause the video here for a minute while I retrieve the code.